Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Yvonne Gage, Chicago's own.